What's going on YouTube? I'm RageBad. Welcome back to RageBad Plays Kingdom Hearts. Today we're gonna go do some stuff and then go fight the boss, which is, I can't remember his name, but he's that card douche. I wanna be a little stronger now. I wanna be like at least level 10. Okay, so something's new here, like yeah, there's a big old rock there. Oh my god. Have you seen Alice? Alice no, shadows yes. Where they go? This way, that way, doesn't matter. Left, right, up, down, all mixed up things. To the shadow. Step deeper into the forest to the dirty gun. You must find power in the upstairs room. Oh god. Take up left and kind of. Oh god. Oh god, no, the not these guys! Come here, you douche! Okay. Yeah. Oh god, he's gonna run, he's gonna run, he's gonna run! Whoosh! Oh god, he still got me. Okay. Yeah, potion. Nice. Alright. Alright. So what we need to do now is give this guy a potion. So we can, do shit. I move this rock into the water. We have lily pads right. Then we take that. I'm just gonna leave that there for right now. Okay. What do you want? Give me a ha-ha potion.
Here.
Thank you, Dex. Oh, there's a Trinity here. I was like, what's that keep flashing? No, well, I don't have that. And we don't get that till I think it's the Hamper. Queen's Castle. I got treasure chest. She had puppies. That sicko. You sicko. You sicko. Hold on. That'll be the heal up her magic. This is evil hiding this room. Bring it on, you douche nozzles. Ow! Any more? anybody else. Alright. Where's the... To the tea garden. Tea party garden. Now, there's a few chairs here that you're supposed to sit on, and there's some chairs that you're not supposed to sit on. Okay, either chairs actually look comfortable, like that chair bad, big chair bad, and I believe it was this chair? Yeah. This one's good. Oh wait, I had to read the thing first. Yeah. Sit down and get your present. Sit. It all depends on where Sora sits. Yay! We got present, we got potion, we got magic balls. And we sit in this one. Oh, we got more balls. Another ether. That's nice. I'm gonna save that one. I'm not gonna give that one to a flower. Screw him. Then we're gonna sit in this one right here. Oh, money! Money, money, money! Can I eat the balls? Get all the balls! I want those balls. I want them so bad. That was pretty good. And this is the last one that's a good chair. Wow. That's a lot of money. Ooh, I got an elixir. That's even better. That's like a... I want to say it's like a potion and a... Alright, so we could sit in the other chair, but let me see what it says first. A very... Now they're happy. But if we sit in the bad chairs, we get a cake. And then it turns. It turns good! Alright. Now I'm gonna go sit on the other chairs as well so we can, oh shit.
See ya!
The only one I can do, man, is... No, I don't have Blizzard. Don't got Blizzard, man. If you're cold, I'll hit you up. Be chilly. And I'll be back once I'm done with this, guy. Ass fucking. Okay, so I'm done with them. I got two points for doing that. Sit in the chair. Look at that big old cake. Now it's gone. The cake is alive! Only one chair left to sit in. What? That was a good chair? I thought that was a bad chair. And that was all the chairs, right? Pretty sure that was all the chairs. Let's see. That's all the presents. That's everything. They're hiding somewhere in the monolith. He talks. Oh. Oh shit. No, get away from the fat ass. Ow, damn it. Grab the edge. Okay, now we focus on this guy.
Come on!
Combo! Yeah! We did it! Without even getting hit once. Well, at least I didn't get hit once. The other two got hit once, because, you know, they're stupid. Alright, I need to get up there and light this. Yeah, I have magic, yeah. I don't think you even need the magic, but just in case. Torch. Makes a lot of work. True dim. Make it brighter. Dude, what's next? One more lamp. That's... we need to light. There's actually another lamp. No! All the lights are on. You'll see the saddles. Alright. Now that's back to the queen's place, but I don't want to go there yet. Cause there's a whole other place to explore. Just trying to remember how to get to there. Maybe... yeah. Yeah. Ew. Go away. No way. Once I have like more magic, I'll be able to do more stuff with those people. And I can't get there yet because I'm spaced the wrong way. Okay. That little tank gave me a little bit more of a jump. And then we turn. Turn. Okay, so where does this lead? Back to the Queen's castle, right? Everything leads back to the Queen. Everything leads back to the Queen. What are you guys doing back here? Well, I guess we left the different rooms. I don't feel like fighting. Because I can't hit any of those little tricks. Darn things. So annoying. Would you jump? Other people can jump. Other people can jump perfectly. But you. You. Are the most stupid jump. Hmm. Grab the egg! What are you doing? See, now the book is upside down. Earlier, it wasn't. Oh, away you go. Come here! Give me some serious what's that? Where you feel like you're falling but you're not actually falling. See, like right here, you actually look. It actually looks like I'm on floor. Something else here, like a bear. What's I supposed to do with this bear? There's something I'm supposed to do with this bear. I think that's after. Load is forward. White Trinity. Give me a potion. I don't have a potion. Give me a... You want an elixir? Screw you. I am not giving you my elixir. My elixir. Okay, so where to now? I know that there is that one room, but please. Yeah, this room right here. It's the exact same room. Beeping at me. Oh, we were already here.
Come on.
This is just the other side. This can get on this side and what about the bazaar room? So many exits and entrances for the same room. Wait, we were just here too. Stop that. Stop playing with the rooms I already been to. How does that work? I just killed you, sucker. And Donald, would you stop dying? I'm not gonna heal him. He can just heal himself. Hey, you can just wake up. on, Donald, get good. To the lowest floor. Okay, so now, yeah, just so those guys get. Oh. Okay, let's go heal Donald. We're gonna go save so we can go fight the boss. That's if you actually want to, yeah, but I don't want to talk to you just yet. Well, see, that's the thing. The boss of this world is actually normal size. We're just so freaking small that, go through the door. Stop being a door doof. There's supposed to be so much other stuff, like, there's supposed to be something like that bear, this book, this right here. I feel like I've missed so much. But, I guess good. Come back to it later, but probably not gonna come back to it. Okay, so let's get on with the boss fight. The shadow should be here soon. Are you prepared for the worst? If not, too bad! He's like, ow, how'd you hit me so fast? What, are you like level 8 or something? Oh, you are. Boom! You with the jawbang! Oh no, he got rid of the chair. Okay, I can still grab on. Would you jump when I now I'm trying to get back. Donald, stop dying. Fucking
What a racket. How's a doorknob to get any sleep?
What was that? You heard that? Sound like something being closed. Gummy ship? This gummy ship ain't like other, no sir. Alright, I'll hold on to it. Nav G piece. Splendid, you're quite the hero. But there's something you're missing. What? I won't tell, but I'll give you something. Hey, thanks for Power Rice. If you're looking for Alice, she's not here. She's gone. Off with the shadows into darkness. No. Let's go back to the gummy ship. We might find her in another world. We gotta go to the save point to return to our ship. Yep. So that's been Raid Bad Plays Some More Kingdom Hearts. Come back next week. We're gonna take on a new world. Raid Bad.